First, I would like to say that I am very grateful for their prayers because I really need their help. Second, I am also grateful because of their kind words. Part of my election is not because of who I am, but because I am a Filipino. Yes, I am happy that I am a Filipino, but we should realize we are also citizens of the kingdom. And nationalities are not the main thing that identifies us. We are brothers and sisters, whatever the nationality is. I think we should also be thankful to the Lord because the election means that the order is truly universal. If the master of the order can come from any part of the world, that means the order is not just European. The order is truly universal.